And you must be swept away by it a bit.
Well, I enjoyed it. I knew in my heart of hearts I was not going to win. And so I actually enjoyed it. I had a great, great night.
It was a really fantastic moment, I've got to say. It was, you know, it was a personal fist-pumping moment, the biggest one of my whole life.
Bizarre, amazing. I was sleeping and then I was an Oscar nominee. It was crazy.
Thank you.
Thank you to the Academy.
There's a weird chemical thing that happens when your name is called. And I can't really define it, but it's unlike anything else, you know.
Imagine chasing that and not getting it.
When there were days for me that were so unbearable, I wanted to quit at 1 o'clock and send everybody back to the hotel. I didn't want to do the movie anymore.
He told me that he could see himself going down a dark tunnel and he didn't know if he was dying or leaving sanity or something.
Makeup was like being buried alive every day.
How long did it take?
The first day was 8.5 hours. And I went back to my trailer and put my leg through the wall. And I told Ron Howard I couldn't do the movie. And then Brian Grazer came in, and being the fix-it man, and came up with a brilliant idea, which was to hire a gentleman who is trained to teach CIA operatives how to endure torture.
What an unbelievable waste of your, you know what I mean? Because it can't, it's got to be, you know what I mean? It's not, it
can't be good enough.
Right. Mm-hmm. It can't fill you up.